name is Pastor Azemi Azena, the very true son of the oracle. The pastor in charge of Omega Fire Ministry, Sata Region 2, plot 224, Wayek Road, Aduawa, Benin City, Edo State, Nigeria. I want to quickly talk to us, just as you are contemplating, thinking, I want you to take off your mind a bit. Concentrate that mind on yourself, on your family, on your children. Those that have been caught, the law is waiting to handle them. You are not the one that we judge. But you that have not been caught, you have opportunity to quickly change. You have every opportunity to have a rethink. I keep on talking through this program. The moment you are caught, there is nothing Adaino will do for you. There is nothing tears will do for you. There is nothing repenting and say, oh, Azumi, I know. Mm-mm. There's nothing we do for you. This is the only time that God can rescue you. This is the only time I also, my counsel or my counseling or my talking to you can become useful to you. And that is why I keep on talking. You that you are watching me now or you are listening to me, are you a kidnapper? Are you an arm robber? Are you a rapist? Are you an assassin? Are you committing one evil or the other against your neighbor, against the society, against yourself, against your family, against God? It is time to take off your hands. How can someone that employed you, because you say it doesn't release hand to you, you want to kidnap, or you are forming to kidnap, you want to collect money from him by all means, is that person not paying you for what you are working for? Can't you wait for your time? The major problem of our youths or our young one is that impatience. We don't want to wait for our time. You want to hammer overnight. And when you hammer overnight, you may die overnight. For there is a way that seemeth right unto a man, but the end thereof is destruction. If you acquire everything you are looking for today, I don't think there is any need for you to live tomorrow. Because the essence of tomorrow is so that you can acquire what you could not acquire the previous day. But what we are doing, that you want to get everything, please have a rethink. Are you aware people are dying now? People are being killed because of court issues? Do you want to go to the grave before you start crying and dying? No. Why not run to Omega Fire Ministry now for repentance? Why not come? Let me minister salvation. That spirit that want to destroy you, let me destroy the spirit. My dear parents, where are your children? My dear friends, or my friend out there, where are those persons that you keep as friends? If you are a father, you are a mother, as I'm talking to you now, you don't know where about or about your children, that means you are not caring. That means you are one of those persons I am talking to through this program. Know the friends of your children. Know their whereabouts. And as I'm talking now, you as a brother, you as a sister, do you know the person you call your boyfriend, your girlfriend? Why not look for them and know what they are doing? Why not do a research? Let me give this opportunity to those who want to repent, or somebody is putting pressure on you to join courtesy. Come this Sunday by 6:30 a.m. I will be waiting at Omega Fire Ministry. I will minister to you. Have you discovered that courtesy has even entered our secondary school? Parents, stand up. Government, wake up. Traditional institution, wake up. Religious bodies, wake up. Let's fight courtesy to the barest minimum. Thank God for what Edo State government are doing. Thank God for intervening on the two secondary schools that are having court-related crisis. But I think I still have opinion towards that. I think we should visit our homes. We should allow our family to be involved, which the deputy governor have done. Thank you for that great work. Are there things that you want to take off your hands, like charm, like gun, battle axe? Bring them this Sunday. Nobody will arrest you. There is a room for you to renounce, and I will be waiting for you. God bless you as we do it together next time, in Jesus' name.